for the Varsity next round between the Brea Olinda Wildcats and your University Cheerleaders.
Oh yeah.
And now for the starting lineup for your University Cheerleaders. In goal, senior number one, Jay Shore. Junior number two, Sam Cameron. Senior number six, Senior number seven, Darius Abdullahi. Sophomore number 11, Omar Sabah. Senior number 13, Jeremy Koo. Senior number 15, Sam Kelly. Junior number 17, Sebastian Hurtel. Junior number 19, Kyle Shaw. Junior number 80, Lee McElliott. And junior number 92, Pedro Palmaga. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please stand and remove your hats for the presentation of our national anthem.
I don't even want you to.
Thank you.
walking.
Thank you.
for the trophy.
Thank you. Thank you. They asked me, it's like a very mocking phone, like, you know, I'm like, what are you saying?
Trojan halftime update presented to you by the Trojan Army, the number one student section in Orange County. The Trojans taking 11 shots on goal throughout the first half, six of those on target for an on-target percentage of 54.5%. Taking two corners as well.
Whoa! Okay. Here's the ball!
Behind you, Matt!
Yeah. Oh, Keep it up. Keep it up. Punt is up.
Thank you.
And that's game you and Trojan sticking in the Trojan. Taking over Brea into a 2-0. Thank you very much for coming out tonight for both the girls and the guys game. We really appreciate your support of UD Trojan Soccer. Join us next time, next Tuesday, December 19th, here in the stadium at 3:15 for the girls and at 5 for the guys. Thank you once again, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us and having a great weekend. And as always, be loud, be proud, and be true.